The uptime of your three-axis robots is a key figure that you don't want to make compromises about. And so is the safety of your employees. So the thing, especially with three-axis robot applications, is how do you make them both safe and productive? We came up with two new safety systems, with the fast and easy configuration of the safety laser scanner directly via the UR teach pendant. SBOT Stop UR Cap and SBOT Speed UR Cap. These two UR Cap variants of Safe Robotics Area Protection help you safeguard your three-axis Universal Robots robot applications in an easy and productive manner. They are a smart combination of our smallest PLD safety laser scanner, the NanoScan 3, a software configuration tool, and the UR robot's inherent safety features. Depending on your application, your UR robot slows down safely or is brought to a protective stop, allowing an automatic restart in each case. Setting up the system on your shop floor is easy. The NanoScan 3 safety laser scanner is connected directly to the Universal Robots E-Series controller. All the configuration can be done using the UR Cap tool on your teach pendant. The NanoScan 3 tool UR Cap is a simple, user-friendly graphic user interface for commissioning, diagnosis, verification, and report generation. This makes the configuration of the safety laser scanner easy and fast. SBOT Stop UR Cap and SBOT Speed UR Cap. Simple solutions for three-axis UR robot applications that need to be safe and productive.